Andrew here. Welcome back to the Wonderlock. Sorry it's been a while, guys. I haven't found my game and finally found my game. Shh! I'm making a video. Hold on a sec, guys. Yes. Dad! Mom, that's if you can help her bring in groceries. It's time. Pew. You guys ready? Time. We've been training. I just started. Oh. Bubble guys, I found Mimikyu. Butterfree. Let's do this. Hit the ring. Watch out. Butterfree, I choose you. Psybeam. I have 6 Pokemon, but I think I have any left. Probably my Scyther faint. Because I do not want Scyther. When we get to Z crystals. I'll try to get my Scyther to faint. You're only doing 1 damage to me. And that brought me down to half health. And now I use a super potion. Cheater.
You guys locked out?
Mom is.
Come in! I hear you!
I tried to poison the guy. Okay. Oh yeah, you didn't do the beam move. No, Psybeam. A full heal. Your vibe is joking me. Now, one more Psybeam. With 11 HP, you stayed alive. Beat my first grand trial. No, thank you. Good job, Charlie. Thank you, Bob.
We'll see why not.
Grand trial completed. It's only 5 minutes. Hup.
I'll come back.
Daddy, you can get in my video if you want. Full swipe. Yes. Pew. Wait, tutu. I'm heading there. Huh? Okay. I'll try doing one wonder trade. Then we'll finish off the episode, guys. Before, I never had Pokeballs here. For this. Right here, but now I do. They healed me. Good. Pokeball. Wait, how far is that one here? No. I'm just gonna hit random waters. What? I don't want to damage it. behind you. Get out of the way. That's my party. Not this right there. Guys, after one trade, it will be the last. The episode will be over. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Perfect. There's our last one. I'll tell you who we get again, guys. You can't see it at the bottom, I will. We have gotten someone from Japan. I don't know Japan. Japanese, so that's why I said someone from Japan. What Pokemon do we get? Let's see. What's a C but Pokemons? Mimikyu! In a Pokeball. Of course that will. Of course it's that. Mimikyu in a Pokeball. I am in this Grand Trial plus Mimikyu. How do we get a Mimikyu? If it's level 1, I'm keeping it on my team. This is the way we could check. Level 1. Caught it. I can't believe it got a Mimikyu. I'm going to keep it on the team for quite a while, guys. But I don't want to say, like, anything else. I'm replacing it. But guys, that's about it for this episode here. If you enjoyed it, spam that like button. And I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. I love you all, my Pikachus. This is Andrew, signing out.